Hello, everyone, and welcome to Orlando for tonight's basketball game presented to you by EA Sports. Looks like we're almost ready for this exciting game between the Orlando Magic and the Chicago Bulls. Now, here's the lineup for both teams. Welcome to Orlando, Florida, and tonight's game featuring the Chicago Bulls and the Orlando Magic. Ron Harper. Harper. Ron Harper. Nick Anderson for three. Out of bounds. Magic ball. Dennis Scott. Dennis Rodman. Defensive foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 2. Ronnie Cycli to the line for 1. Number 4, Ronnie Cycli. Scotty Pippen, 2. Defensive foul to number 54, Horace Grant. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3, Ron Harper. Number 13, Luc Longley, into the game for the Magic. Number 10, Daryl Armstrong, to the line. Number 10, Daryl Armstrong. Luc Longley. Dennis Scott. The assist to number 4, Ronnie Cycli. Yeah, y'all. 2. Chicago, into the game for the Magic. Number 5, Dell Demps. Number 5, Donald Royal. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. Number 0, Randy Brown. 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. Dennis Scott for 2. Steve Kerr. 4-3. Magic Fight to number 54, Horace Grant. That's his third personal. Team foul, number 4. Steve Kerr. One minute remaining in the first quarter. Dell Demps. Dennis Rodman. So that wraps up the first quarter. Now let's take a look at a summary of the quarter. Team foul, number 1, to the line for 1, Dennis Rodman. To number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 1. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 7, Tony Kukoc. Bulls foul. To number 0, Randy Brown. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 2. Chicago ball. Randy Brown. Number 24, Dan Shades. Horace Grant. The assist to Anthony Hardaway. Randy Brown. Amal McCaskill into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 34, Bill Wennington to the line for one. Number 33, Scotty Pippen. Cycling. personal. Team foul, number 4. Chicago foul, to number 23. That team's third personal. They are now in the penalty. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 91, Dennis Rodman. And number 13, Luc Longley. To the line, Nick Anderson. His first personal. Team foul, number 3. For two. The assist to Penny Hardaway. Number 23. For three. Nick Anderson. For three. Ron Harper, for two. Dennis Rodman.
Yeah, y'all. Uh-huh. Yeah, y'all.
Yeah, y'all. Nick Anderson.
Yeah, y'all.
The assist to number 4.
Yeah!
penalty. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 33, Scottie Pippen. To the line for one, Nick Anderson. 1 minute remaining in the second quarter. That ends our first half of play. Let's take a look at the halftime stats. Let's take a look at which players are hot. To number 25, Nick Anderson. That's his third personal. Team foul number one. To the line for Chicago, Luc Longley. Grant. That's his fourth personal. Team foul number two. Chicago, 4-3. Scottie Pippen. Bulls foul to number 13, Luc Longley. That's his second personal. Team foul number one. To the line for one. Number one, Anthony Hardaway.
Thank you.
personal. Team Powell, number two. Pippen. Dennis Scott for two. The assist to Anthony Hardaway. Thank you.
Dennis Rodman. Dennis Scott. The assist to Anthony Hardaway. For two, the assist to Dennis Scott. Dennis Rodman.
Pippen.
number 23. He has fouled out. They are now in the penalty. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 0, Randy Brown. Dennis Scott! The assist to Penny Hardaway. To the line for 1. Number 3, Dennis Scott! Bulls spot to number 00, Robert Parish. That's his first personal. They are now in the penalty. Into the game for the Magic. Number 5, Dell Demps. And number 24, Dan Shades. To the line. Number 1, Penny Hardaway. Penny Hardaway. Scotty Pippen. One minute remaining in the third quarter. Scotty Pippen.
And so the third quarter draws to a close. Here's a look at the stats up to the third quarter.
Chicago, 4-3. Points awarded. Thank you. Randy Brown. Luc Longley. Magic. Number 25, Nick Anderson, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 6 and number 7, Tony Kukoc, to the line. Number 1, Penny Hardaway. Tony Kukoc. Nick Anderson. The assist to Anthony Hardaway. Scottie Pippen. Into the game for the Magic. Number 4, Roni Cycling. Number 10, Daryl Armstrong. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 9, Ron Harper. Number 0, Randy Brown. Thank you. Longley. Tony Kukoc. For two, the assist to Daryl Armstrong. 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Bulls 5 to number 9, Ron Harper. That's his fourth personal. Team foul, number 4. He has fouled out. Team foul, number 4, into the game for the Magic. Number 5, Dell Demps, to the line for Chicago. Number 13, Luc Longley. To number 1, Anthony Hardaway. That's his first personal. We are in the penalty. Into the game for the Magic. Number 3, Dennis Scott. And number 54, Horace Grant. To the line for the Chicago Bulls, Ron Harper. Dennis, 1 minute left in the fourth quarter. Penny Hardaway for 3. Orlando. Dennis Scott for 3. The assist to Robert Parish. Bound. Magic ball. Anthony Hardaway for 2.
That concludes tonight's game. The Chicago Bulls have defeated the Orlando Magic. Let's take a look at the game stats. Here's tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game.